Welcome back. I'm Melanie Rose. He is Ryan Green, and it is the final Celebrity Countdown. It's the final countdown.
Melanie, it's the last show. Are you upset?
Yeah, I am.
Okay, you need to calm down. Stop it.
Okay, so Celebrity Countdown could not have been possible without these celebrities right here.
I want to thank you morons for giving us something to talk about and make fun of every single week.
Without you, we couldn't have been funny.
She's still not very funny.
No.
The first celebrity we want to thank, Amanda Bynes. You weren't really on our radar when we started this show, but my goodness, you made up for lost time. Yeah, you know, 3 years ago, I would have welcomed those pictures, but now they are just really just kind of gross, considering your face is just like ballooning in every feature possible because of all the plastic surgery you've been getting. Come on! Mm-hmm.
Speaking of, let's show you this before and after picture. Clearly, you have gotten some enhancements.
Pre-Taco Bell, after Taco Bell. I just want to puke.
You know what, Ryan? What are some predictions of Amanda?
Boy, I would not be surprised if she's dead within the year, but you know what? It's gonna be very entertaining.
My predictions definitely involve some jail time, possibly buzzing off all of her hair. Hopefully she won't pull a Britney, but I can definitely see a bumpy road for Amanda.
Bumpy as those lips. Good Lord. Lips look like those giant lake blobs where one person lays on the end and the other one jumps on and it flips them up.
Yeah, and it's like the people jump up and land in her eye because one eye is always squinted in every picture she posts. Now our number two is definitely Justin Bieber. We cannot thank you enough for giving us so many stories to talk about.
We were believers in you making idiotic decisions.
We were.
And boy, you didn't fail us once.
Justin, you used to be really, really cute, but now you're just kind of under a different category. The things you wear, I don't get it. The masks, take them off.
Justin, I knew I was gonna have a problem with you when I heard you talking like a thug when you're just some kid from Canada. I mean, come on now. Those diaper pants you're wearing, that's just because it's holding all the crap that you are just pushing out right now.
Yeah, my predictions for Justin is he's probably gonna get fat, make a lot of drunken mistakes, maybe have a few kids. What do you think?
I think the hair is gonna be gone very soon. I think he will probably shave it. He'll probably have some like hardcore phase. And you know what? He's been hanging out with Chris Brown, who beats women a lot. Selena, heads up. Smelly, I don't know if you heard it in that last sentence I said, but our number one celebrity
is Chris Brown,
who beats women and guys and probably his dog. So just everything that even takes a breath, even trees, I think.
Yeah, Chris Brown.
Who beats living things.
I have to admit, I kind of had a little crush on you in the beginning.
What?
Don't judge me. I mean, come on, a lot of girls probably have this crush.
Team Breezy, don't think I forgot about you. You are almost as to blame to have someone like Chris Brown who beats women and still be fans of him being women and tweeting about, ooh, Chris Brown can beat me any day. No, stop it. Stop it now. That's wrong.
Well, let's start with our predictions. Ryan, go.
Fingers crossed for this one. Chris Brown who beats women gets beat up by women.
We all hope. We all hope this happens. Ooh. Chris Brown.
Who beats women.
This is the only time.
The only time.
We will ever.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. You're an awful person and you made us better people. So yeah, those are the three celebrities that we could not have done this show without, but there were tons of celebrities to choose from.
Yeah, these are the honorable mentions, people that we cannot neglect.
Not at all. Lindsay Lohan.
Nicki Minaj.
The Jersey Shore.
Honey Boo Boo.
Screw you, Miley Cyrus.
The Kardashians.
Kesha, ugh.
And of course, Lady Gaga.
Of course, Lady Gaga.
To all of these celebrities.
It's not that we forgot you, it's just that we want to.
All right, that was this week's Celebrity Countdown and the final Celebrity Countdown. And I just want to thank my co-host, Ryan Green, for the lovely 2 years.
And thank you to our two viewers, my mom and her mom. Mm-hmm. Without you, why would we still keep making this show?
This was a fantastic show to be a part of. I loved producing it. And to watch all of our episodes, just go on ctv11news.com.
All right, well, it was real.
Yep.
Now we can stop pretending to be friends.
Finally.
Yeah. See you never.